She was a stranger in a strange land.
You're going to love it here in the United States. And you and baby are going to be very happy. It's only going to be for 2 weeks, though. Just 2 weeks, that's all. Then right back, we'll go. 2 weeks. It's going to be wonderful. Look how beautiful everything is. Beautiful. Like you and the baby.
What was to be the adventure of a lifetime turned into the ultimate nightmare.
Gina, what are you doing?
Driving.
No, we're not going back to Iran. We're staying here in the United States. You're becoming an American woman.
No,
you're going to get your legs waxed. You're going to get a job. You're going to learn to speak understanding language. Yes, you are. I go down the street and have a few beers. I come back, all this stuff better be unpacked. You understand? Damn. She's escaped. I want you to find her and kill her, and she's got the baby with her. Try to spare the baby, but do what's got to be done.
She will go anywhere, see anyone, do anything, except leave without her daughter. Now, Nada Rajakhana stars in a Filmway production, Not Without My Shuscha. Starts Friday at theaters everywhere.
Honky tonk of all. This guy just trashes all of my favorite songs. Anyway, you're watching People TV. We're cable 12 in Atlanta. Good evening. Thank you, Rick Thompson. Coming up next is Marsha Langford, Finding My Way. It's going to be Differences Between Opposite Sexes. Titles are self-explanatory. I'm not going to touch it. Stick around. Got some Bobby Womack for you.